I let you run, you little kingdom, while I had the keys to just take it all away. Person who gave you everything. Person who built you, who trained you. Fighting in your hometown, in front of your friends, your family, your brothers, your sisters, your nephews. I hope your wife can make it. Oh, you should have seen her sweet little face when I made her face plummet into the floor. I let you run, you little kingdom, while I had the keys to just take it all away. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and it is for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. introducing first, from London, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the NWA World Heavyweight Champion, Harvey! And Harvey entering the ring first, but we all know why that is. The hometown hero, Colt Lee, will be entering very, very shortly. The production value, though, Harvey never ceases to amaze me with that. He made sure that he had the best looking promo package before his entrance. This t-shirt saying the Resistance is the original Resistance t-shirt with the names in the back. However, the front is sort of different. Instead of saying just the Resistance, it says I killed the Resistance. Harvey truly does believe that he did that. Would it be the same? Oh, so you don't raise the production value on this one, do you? And his opponent, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 212. Where is Colt Lee going? Colt Lee... Did Colt Lee just get cold feet? Well, that's a theme song we haven't heard in quite some time. Colt Lee entering to his first ever wrestling theme song. And he comes walking down to the ring. Looking down Harvey. Maybe the final... Hold on. Why are you walking away, Colt? Colt Lee's walking away again. And introducing next, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the last ever BAWA World Heavyweight Champion, the Wildman, Colt Lee. Well, that is how you get into Harvey's head. A title of Harvey's own company that Colt Lee was the last world champion of. That's a statement. Oh my goodness. Colt Lee's getting into Harvey's head by doing that. What is he thinking? He's gonna give the belt to the referee. This obviously isn't on the line. Belt is retired. Harvey's giving his belt. Referee's holding both belts up for a champion vs champion match. However, it's only for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. And the bell's been rung. Remember the rules of this match. No disqualification. These two men don't like each other. But Harvey trained Colt Lee. And Colt Lee runs out of it. Oh! Boston Knee Party! Boston Knee Party! Into the cover! Into the cover! Oh, Harvey kicks out. It just takes a couple of them before your lights run out. And Harvey gets the KO elbow to the back of the head. Colt Lee. Oh, reversal from Harvey. Harvey now with a KO elbow of his own. Harvey stay on the methodical attack on Colt Lee if he wants to win. But God, come on Colt Lee. Enziguri to Colt Lee. And Harvey with a jabber suplex. Harvey to the top rope. And a moonsault. Oh, Colt Lee got his knees up. Come on, Colt. Boston Knee Party. Harvey didn't go down. Oh my God. Reversal from Colt. Whoa. He's getting the crowd riled up here. Clothesline from Colt Lee. And a second clothesline from Colt Lee throws Harvey down. Harvey, get in our Boston Knee Party. Harvey's still not down. Harvey goes down to a third one. Boston Knee Party to the top rope. Oh! Hail Mary leg drop two and a kick out. That was close. They're full there from Colt Lee. And Harvey now. No, no. Colt Lee back. Tiger bomb from Harvey. Now Colt Lee is now getting stomped on the head. Colt Lee's been in firm control of the match until that black tiger bomb. Oh, and a kick. Wow. Punch. Punch again. Harvey with a reversal. Harvey with a combo of his own now. Harvey picks the leg up. One night stand. Colt's been hurt. Harvey's gonna have for a weapon. Remember, this is no disqualification. Oh, Harvey with him with a candlestick and a top of the head again. And bro, my God, he broke the candlestick in half over Colt Lee. Oh, my God. Like, oh, a huge lariat. Oh, and a forearm. Oh, guys, Colt Lee has been busted open from that forearm. Harvey, an uppercut. Kicks out the leg and a DDT. We were saying how Colt Lee was in firm control, but now it looks like Harvey is in control. Oh! Seventh Heaven Power Driver. Oh. It's too much. Harvey gets, wow! Colt Lee just pulls Harvey off. Off the second turnbuckle. And what's this for Colt Lee? Kicks Harvey down. Harvey's in trouble. Harvey's in trouble. Nay! Harvey goes down. Into the cover. Wow. And Enziguri. Kicked to Harvey. Stopped it on his leg. Went for it again, but Harvey kicks out Colt Lee's leg. Harvey's like that final boss you just don't want to mess with. Future Shock DDT. That's put away numerous people. And now Harvey going to the outside again. Harvey's got steel steps. Harvey's got the steel steps. Oh! Hit him in the face with the steel steps. Colt Lee's on his way up. Harvey's pulling out a ladder. Colt Lee's going for a springboard. No! Oh! Oh my god! Colt Lee just lay and crumbled on his neck. Harvey caught him in a half ambition and... Oh my god. Colt Lee landed directly on his neck. Harvey first ladder in the ring. My god. No. 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 Future Shock DDT on the ladder. Oh my god. That half ambition where Colt Lee kinda, I think, slipped on the top rope. And Harvey drove his neck directly into the ground. It wasn't just the RKO part. Harvey got off there. Harvey legitimately got... Just drove his top of his head, his chrome of his skull, into the floor. Wow. Now Harvey's stomping on the hand. It has been all Harvey for the past 7 minutes. Colt Lee tried to get back into it numerous times, but Harvey has found an answer to everything he's done. That's what the teacher knows. Teacher knows everything. Colt Lee can try anything out of his textbook, but remember who created that textbook? It was him, man, that is fighting him right now, and Harvey just slaps him in the face. My god. And a second slap. The disrespect Colt Lee's getting right now, and a seventh heaven pile driver. Enough is enough, Harvey. Enough is enough. Harvey with just repeated uppercuts now. Colt Lee is in trouble. Face first into the corner goes Colt Lee. And Harvey just stomping him out now. And more stomps. My god. Colt Lee is bleeding profusely right now. Just pulls him to the center of the ring. Harvey goes to the top rope. What could help him? Oh! A knee! But Colt Lee got out of the way! Colt Lee got out of the way! Oh my god, the double underhooks! No way! Come on, Colt! Yes! Colt 45! Colt 45 into the cover! Do we have a new champion? Is Harvey done? He kicked out at one. Harvey just kicked out at one. On the Colt 45. Colt Lee to the top of the ladder now. Oh my god, off the top. My god. Colt Lee jumps. Oh no. Off the top of the ladder. Harvey caught him with half ambition. Just knocked the cameraman out. We have to get a new one. Throws the ladder outside the ring. Harvey throws Colt Lee out. He's taunting. I hope you feel good. Oh, what the hell? What? Oh my god! That Casey Walker! Casey Walker with blurry vision! What the fuck? And Robert Mana! driver. No. No. Roman Mono kick to the gut. No. 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 Brain Buster to Harvey. That's for all the shit that he's been talking about the former Resistance members. And Coley rolls into the cover. No. One. Two. Oh, he kicks out. Oh my god. Harvey kicked out. But I just want you guys to pay close attention to Colt Lee's face. Colt Lee's been caught. Oh my god. No. No. Black Tiger Bomb again. There is no Casey. There is no Marla to help you this time. Colt Lee just kicked out at zero. No. No. What? Harvey's up. Count 45. Is Harvey's career over? As Colt Lee just won the NWA World Championship, ended a long reign now. Colt Lee's in disbelief. 1300 day plus day reign. Colt Lee's hit it all. My god. Colt Lee! No! Oh, what was that? One, two. Oh no, he kicked out. What more can you do? Another cover and a kick out. Colt Lee's getting desperate. That was all he had planned. And Harvey with a forearm. Colt Lee's bleeding really bad. Stop that kick. Punch by Harvey. And with a knee. Colt Lee's plan has gone out the window now. Oh, the kick to the leg of Harvey. Boston knee party! Can he do it? Has he done it? One, two, no! No! Another Boston knee party! To the top rope! Off the rope, drop kick. Colt Lee off the top rope again. 5-star frog splash. Colt Lee's got the cover. 1, 2, oh. Everything in Colt Lee's locker has failed. Oh my god. He's got Harvey up! British Ambition! No way! Colt Lee with the British Ambition, there is no way. No! Cradle Pile Driver! Tommy Colin! Oh my god! He's gone for everything in his locker! The everything in his locker! Colt 45 again! Has Colt Lee done it? No way. No way. Oh! I don't believe it. Colt Lee's going for another. Another Colt 45. This will surely put Harvey away. Got him up. No, Harvey's back down. Huge clothesline from Harvey. Oh no. Oh no. Black Tiger Bomb! Got him! Colt Lee's beaten. Colt Lee's a beaten, broken down man. No! Dragon Whip from Colt Lee! Colt Lee's in just distress. He has one idea. But Harvey! My god, takes out the leg! Harvey with a cheap shot to take out the leg. And a slap! He just took out the leg with a cheap shot. And another slap. Repeatedly slapping Colt Lee down. Oh my god, off the ropes. Off the ropes! Oh, we threw him up into the British Ambition. No. God. He slaps Colt Lee again. This is sick. God damn it. Well, we know Harvey's basically won this match now. I am so sorry to say, Colt Lee trying to fight back. Colt Lee trying to fight back. He's got Harvey up. Oh, but Harvey getting another cheap shot to the back of the leg. Oh my god. And another slap. Gotta teach Colt Lee a lesson. Picks up Colt Lee. Another cut. And a huge clothesline. Stop getting up, Colt Lee. He won't stop. He won't stop getting up. And Harvey's just beating him down until he stays down. Oh god. Use DDT. Colt Lee's still down. Harvey up. Oh my god. More elbows. Coley's really bloody. But Coley's fighting back. Trying to just keep getting up. And Harvey with another elbow. Enough's enough, Harvey. Enough is enough. Just pin him. The match is over. Coley's been thrown into the corner now. My god. Beaten down, man. Oh, he's giving a taunt. What's that behind him? Is that Jonathan? And it's big kick. Oh, Harvey dodged out. My god, no. Jonathan just hit Colt Lee. Jonathan just hit Colt Lee with his big kick. No. Not this way. Not this way. Harvey has just retained the title. Oh, no. Colt Lee was so close. Oh my god. Jonathan was going, was intended to hit a spin kick on Harvey, but Harvey dodged it. And he hit Colt Lee instead, and Harvey threw Jonathan outside the ring. And just covered Colt Lee for the free count.
Here's your winner. And still, NWA World Heavyweight Champion. Harvey!
He's on the most belts now. That title wasn't even on the line, Harvey. I hope you're proud of yourself for the level you had to stoop to win this match. Curse you!